Hi, I'm John Reed, amateur astronomer and author of the 50 Things to See with a Telescope book series. I'm also a member of the Royal Astronomical Society of Canada, a charitable organization with over 5,000 members across Canada. The RASC, or RASC, does a lot of public outreach on astronomy. But we also have fun observing the night sky with our eyes, binoculars, and telescopes of all sizes. This is one of three videos exploring the many observing programs the RASC has to offer. In this video, we'll look at two beginner-level programs, Explore the Universe and Explore the Moon. So why follow observing programs and earn certificates? Having a goal focuses your attention and enriches your observing experience, and it provides a sense of accomplishment. When you complete a program, the RASC will issue you a certificate. Some certificates come with a colorful lapel pin. Details on all the programs can be found online. See the video description for more details. Now let me tell you about the beginner level programs. For these, you only need your eyes, binoculars, or a small telescope. You do not need a special observing location with dark skies. Your backyard is fine, even if you live in the city. Let's now discuss the Explore the Universe program. Explore the Universe offers a certificate and pin. It is a beginner-level program, open to all. You don't even need to be a RASC member. Most objects require just the unaided eye or binoculars, but some objects may require a small telescope. Here's how to get started. You'll need to download three things from the RASC website: a list of objects, observing report forms, and an application form. For additional help, an Explore the Universe guidebook is available to purchase from the RASC store. The program explores 110 objects divided into five categories: constellations and bright stars, the moon, the solar system, deep sky objects, and double stars. Only half the objects in each category need to be observed. The choice is up to you. When you're finished, present your logbook to your local RASC center for validation, and they will issue you your certificate and pin. Now we'll talk about the Explore the Moon program. Explore the Moon offers certificates for two versions, one for binoculars and the other for small telescopes. Explore the Moon is a beginner-level program based on the information found in the RASC Observer's Handbook. After completion, you'll be prepared for more advanced lunar observing, such as the Isabel Williamson Lunar Observing Program. Explore the Moon is great for learning how to use your binoculars or telescope for astronomy. It is suitable for the urban observer with no worries about light pollution. This program can be completed from your backyard. The binocular program includes 11 lunar seas, 26 prominent craters, and 3 mountain ranges for a total of 40 objects marked on a single map. The telescope program includes 16 lunar seas, 68 craters, 16 mountain ranges and valleys. There is a total of 100 objects marked on included charts. Also included are mirror reverse charts for telescopes that flip the view from left to right. When you're finished, present your logbook to your local RASC center for validation, and they will issue you your certificate and pin. So that's it for the beginner level observing programs. Be sure to watch the other two videos in this series, where I tell you about the intermediate level and advanced level observing programs that the RASC offers. Don't forget, the stars belong to everyone.